turned out today.
Well, Greg, this was a well-deserved win. I mean, they came into this building and acted like it was their home turf. I mean, they were the ones calling the shots and controlling everything.
And they've done it. The New York Knicks have won the NBA championship.
Well, they did it. And as they celebrate, you can just see the relief, the exhilaration that comes with winning it all.
And Clark, you have to hand it to the entire organization. They worked together to get right here.
And guys, what a reward for the fan base. I mean, I know one thing. They're going to enjoy this memory for a long, long time.
And we have enjoyed our time with you folks all season long. This is Kevin Harlan saying so long. Have a wonderful summer.